and Northwest Indiana starting lineups. You met the Bulls, Hutchinson, Markkanen, Carter Jr., Levine, and Saturn.
They came a long way from last year with a bunch of guys in.
Back jumper is off target. Rebound run down by Brooklyn. Temple, he fires a three, and that's good.
This team on the screens are spot-up shooting.
Sato spinning into the lane. Got a shot up and good. Cup five. Harris, and he gets up underneath. And fed that for Wendell. Prince is on the run. Prince out to Harris. Shot fake. On the drive. All the way in and scores.
Such a drive to the rim.
Wendell given ground by Allen. Now Zach. Allen catch underneath. Harris. Splash.
Dinwiddie's doing a good job of getting them in their sets.
Markkanen running in. The fall away is good. To his left. Crank to Harris. Scores and finds Allen.
Nice pick.
Bounce to Dinwiddie. Dinwiddie. Allen. Up. Good. And a foul. The Bulls get it. They dodged another one. Here comes Thaddeus. Blocked. Back up too hard, and the rebound
to Brooklyn. By Spencer Dinwiddie, the point guard.
Jusic nearly sailed that out, and there's the layup for Claxton. And a timeout.
Knowing where their teammates are.
Dinwiddie all the way to the baseline, bounced it in there. Harris falling, firing, scoring. Quickly ahead to Dinwiddie. Dinwiddie pass, Harris driving, got it to Allen. Right. What a pass.
I'll tell you what, you start.
Rebound tipped around. Kobe White saved it. Levine running in. Partially blocked and scored anyway.
Good drive by Zach. Yeah.
Musa to Temple to Musa. Henson. That's good.
Oh, feel. Henson.
Henson. Hard drive right on in and scored. Boy, he had some speed.
Brooklyn gets the box out.
Here's Kobe White, and that's good. Knocks it down.
These have been in one.
Outside at the top. Arch back on the wing. Arch to Kobe. Firing.
There you go.
Now he's starting by Prince. Here comes the other way. Henson. He jacks one. That's good. Boy, he jacked it. Can he act? Here's a steal by Dunn. Time it up and get there and tell
you Chris Dunn has been thought about it.
And back to Satoransky. Sato, he stops, pops, and nuts his foot. Wendell just fucking with one. Jumper, he threw it away.
Bulls second group coming out playing.
They rebound well. Means they're being aggressive. Both ends of the floor. Lowry, drawn up. Pours it in. You see how high the game at 33. White pitched it in the middle. Wendell goes up and scores.
I like the way this.
Amber Hutchison. Outside Saturday. That's good. Kremsky. Young to Hutchison. Blocked. Picked up by Lowry and save you. Prince, the drive blocked.
Great block.
Call it 17 of 18. Remember the disparity the other night in Milwaukee against Dinwiddie, right? Musa, kicked out. Fake, Temple, shot, good.
Second unit, they've done that so far.
Musa, what a move, and scored with a left hand. Levine, a little fadeaway step.
Two Bulls in double figures.
Knocked that one down.
Wendell thought he was shooting.
Claxton spins. Left hand. Claxton with it. Ahead to Harris. Harris and Musa. Good ball. 50 is. They get back. Zach has been hot. Steps back, fires, scores again. Harris down the lane, kick back out. Prince the fake, the drive, and the kick out. Harris to the corner. And that jumper is good by Garrett Temple. A foul on Prince, number four. His fourth first team foul. Zach spinning inside.
Six of his nine were offense.
Temple loads in and scores. Brooklyn. Rebound tipped out. Boy, Zach had a beat on that. Two on one break. Harris scores.
It kind of flummoxes you when you see a guy pass up a dunk. There's a driving layup.
21. So if you're open, take the shot.
Get it to Allen. He goes up and scores. How did he make that? Hooks, missed it. Rebound from Lindell. Blocked. And saved by the Nets and taken away. Thaddeus Young scores and a foul.
Trick or treat.
Allen. And then Harris got one to go.
Well, that's the big difference right now.
And a foul. And that's a nice Archie Diacono against Claxton. He just overpowered on inside off a well-run out-of-bounds play. Pull-up by Shumpert. Jordan back to Shumpert with a left hand. Timeout, Jim Boyle.
Yeah, you got to throw that ball up.
Yeah, exactly.
No, he's used to getting dunks.
And there's Ryan from out. Lowry. Against Jordan, goes inside, scores, a little finger of defusing. Dinwiddie back out there with the four fouls. Harris whips it to Prince, who fires and scores. Dorian is controlled by Kobe White. Kobe streaks to the hole, blocked by Jordan, who came out of nowhere.
And they've done a defense and rebounding.
Two assists as well. Dinwiddie a drive and a layup. Tonight, Dinwiddie. Prince thought about it. Now a hard drive. Scoop and score.
Oh, wow, what a move.
86-83. Arch dances wide open. Three. Got it. Ties the game. Dinwiddie. The lob. They pump it to the corner. Harris scooping one up and got it to go. Levine the other way. Zach into the lane, goes up, blocked, picked up by Lindell. Out back, that's a long three that's no good. Harris snaps down the rebound. Back up inside,
boy,
scores.
That's a tough rebound.
Torian Prince. Dinwiddie slicing in and scores. He brought that coast to coast. Dinwiddie. Here's Prince, and that's good.
Oh, big shot.
Boy, he was 1 of 5 up until that point in the 3-point line. Sato down the lane, got it up short. Rebound, Wendell saved the day. Zach swerves into the lane, nowhere to go. Now Lowry, he comes to Jordan. Finds Wendell, nice pass. Fakes the, and drives it, blocked by Jordan. Put back up by Zach.
Point is here in Chicago for a hot second. Found a home in Brooklyn.
Levine raises up, scores! That's a three. Looking, trying to find Zach. Got him. Zach, fake, a three. Got it. Boy, he is unconscious. He hands to Kobe. Kobe skips it back. Markkanen has to fight one up. He hit it.
Could have been a foul, too.
Yeah, it could.
Plus 17 in the second. But it was that fourth quarter, that little stretch, that got away from him.
Game over, 117 to 111.